What do you get when you mix a legendary motorcycle club with a hippie commune, add a few rock stars, and put them in an isolated, decaying, historic mountain resort? Stir in some LSD, and you'll have a Chateau Liberte cocktail. The Chateau Liberte was in the middle of nowhere, yet it seemed like the center of the universe. It was a place inhabited by freaks and hippies and angels from hell. Now, 50 years later, the story can finally be told.